I'm not ready to go offline. Rest in peace, Dave, until 2025. It's all part of the creative process, right? That's got me crying. Do men even have feelings? Man, I kinda miss Dave. I'll miss Dave. I don't think Dave is ever coming back. Give him a year or two. He said he's going to rebuild Dave. Dave, you'll be back soon. Don't worry. Dave always come back. We need Dave back, please. We miss Dave, man. We want Dave. We want Dave. We want Dave. Give us Dave. Give us Dave. Give us Dave. Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Give us Dave.
Fine. Dave is back. Or at least he will be. I'm going to rebuild him in this video. So, excited. Let's get to it. So I thought I'd quickly show you, this is where I'm going to be rebuilding Dave. And I have these pictures with me that I took while I was taking Dave apart. And I'm just going to try to exactly rebuild Dave. So it looks like I'm going to have to start with these frames. I should be able to connect those. Alright. Boom. This is going great. Boom, 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 boom. So that's that. I'm already on the next picture. So while I'm doing this, I thought I might as well just tell you a bit about why I'm doing this. I got so many comments of all of you why I took Dave apart, and you know, the reason is that I needed the bricks to build new machines. But this was back in the day when my channel wasn't monetized. So because of all of you, the past few weeks I've now been able to buy some new Lego so that I can always leave Dave built. Just to be clear though, I'm not going to give Dave arms and legs yet. I do plan on doing that, but just not right now.
Oh wow.
I just went to get some water and I see that the sun has started to shine. Sure, I hope that looks alright. Man, I am definitely going to forget pieces. Oh, wait. It's supposed to be the other way around. Oh, I can just change this around. That's no problem. Oh, wait, I also forgot to put in these pieces. That's what I said, I'm just going to forget pieces. You know what? This is going to take a while, so let me just get a time lapse going. Well, actually, let's not do that. I got this far and I'm out of bricks. You know, certain bricks. So, it's time to buy Lego. This was so tedious to do, because I had to go through all the pictures one by one and carefully order all of the bricks in them. This took many hours, but now an almost complete Dave is on its way. While we wait for the pieces to come in, I had a little idea. See, Dave hasn't actually been completely gone. I mean, if you look at the videos on my channel, even my last video was about Dave, but as I've said in this short, I did actually take apart Dave.
Okay, I will start then.
Wait. Don't shut me down. I'm not ready to go offline.
What I'm referring to though is that Dave is still present in my laptop, just digitally. And I thought it would be fun to tell digital Dave that he will once again become physical Dave. So let's start him up. Oh, I don't like to say it, but some parts of Dave are already outdated. Luckily, we now have all the time we need to give Dave his much needed update. So let's see. So if we look online, it looks like there is this new kind of way to interact with ChatGPT. So I'm going to have to redo this part of the code. For those of you that actually know what is going on, I mean, just know that it's a temporary solution. I'm going to upgrade Dave properly later on. You know, let's just not deal with this. Oh, boom, that's one error less. Let me see how this works. I think I did this before. Maybe in this new code that I'm working on, highly classified. That is how you do the API thing now. Okay, let's just, boom. No errors this time. Okay, let's see. Okay, I see video. How about that? Okay, that actually was way easier than expected. I'm going to properly implement this later. Hey Dave, how are you? Damn it. Okay, I see what happened here. You know, I was just celebrating too early. Just delete it, it'll be fine.
Well, let's retry. Hopefully it does work this time.
One Dave has just arrived. Next. Damn it. I'll just stick a pen through it. These were expensive. Next. I think I need another pen. Damn it. That's a pretty good tool, actually. Next. The final and biggest one. That is everything sorted. There are a few bins that are overflowing now, so let's quickly continue with rebuilding Dave, because they need to get empty. Or not completely, just, you know. You get the point. Let's go.
Building Dave, piece by piece, in this electric, funky release. With Dave's parts pictured clear in sight, rebuilding his essence, our task takes flight. Bricks click together, forming a design. Wires winding, a dance in time. Mindstorms working, circuits alive. In the rhythm of creation, we strive.
Now that Dave is about halfway built, I think this is the perfect time to ask Digital Dave how he's doing. So let's start him up.
Hey Dave, I'm about halfway through rebuilding you. How do you feel?
Well, I can't feel, but thanks for putting me back together. I'm ready to entertain.
Do you just want me to keep rebuilding you then?
Sure, keep going. Just make sure to put my best feature, the dazzling smile, in place.
Okay, I will. Good that you say that, because I was planning on doing that anyway. So talk to you when you're fully rebuilt.
Electro swing, a playful beat. As gears spin and senses meet, Dave's revival nears, anticipation grows. In the symphony of progress, his presence shows. AI's essence in every bite, in the rhythm of creation, shining bright. Dave now awakens, his rebirth complete, in the rhythm of creation, victory sweet.
And there he is again. From now on, I will gradually keep upgrading Dave for years to come, as well as build other machines. And make sure to watch my next video, which will come online kind of soon, because Dave will be making an appearance in there too. Thank you so much for watching.
With Dave rebuilt, our mission's done. A new chapter in innovation begun. End of our journey, our dreams fulfilled. Like, subscribe, share. For future builds.